To North County, the head of the Ferguson-Florissant School District wants to hear from parents after recent fights at McClure and McClure North High Schools. Superintendent Joseph Davis says there's been a recent uptick in fighting at school. He's inviting parents, staff, and students to an advisory meeting tomorrow night at 6. It'll be held at the Administration Center on Dunn Road. Davis says that he wants the community to come together to address the problem and hopefully find solutions.